Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, but...
Guilty.
Hey, fellas!
Goofy!
Goofy!
You know, that really hurt.
Aw, Goofy. Of
course, Your Majesty. I get bumped on the head all the time. Whoa, that hurt too!
Don't you ever do that again!
Huh?
What's with them?
Hey!
It's the guy who's got handsome.
You mean it's his nobody?
The leader of Organization 13.
Wait a minute. Now I know. Wise Ansem, I'm here to seek your advice.
I'm glad we have the opportunity to speak like this, my friend. I'm intrigued by your hypothesis, and I'm finding it difficult to stave off the urge to test it. Still, I'm concerned about the stability of the worlds.
Yep, that's what worries me too.
The doors that appeared, the place the heartless seek. I fear my research may have brought this upon us.
Master Ansem, regarding the experiment I presented the other day, with your permission, I'd like to proceed.
I forbid it! Forget this talk of doors and the heart of all worlds. That place must not be defiled.
But Master Ansem, I've been thinking...
They are not. Those thoughts are best forgotten.
Now I remember! Xehanort, Ansem's apprentice! The leader of Organization 13 is Xehanort's nobody!
Let's go! Move it!
He can't let Xehanort get away!
Right! Take this! Let's go! This is it! Where's the king?
There he is!
Come on!